again. Was it you, T? Any way you look at it, you did this to all of us.
I can't believe this.
Target found. You hear me there, player? Thought you were done with us? No. Jordan built quite a large army. You'll see what I'm talking about in just a minute.
I understood what it was between you and Blackmore. Sometimes I don't think you understand it, but I know this. It's got to end today. I'll meet you at the factory, and then I can show you how to get to him.
Thank you.
Blackmore's here. I just know he is. And I know I don't have to worry about you giving up. Not now, not... Suffering of those men is... Oh, I can't even think about it. This whole world is sinking into the darkness. Blackmore has never made it easy on you, and he's not changing up now. You have to find another way to...
See the angles. If only you were as smart as you are righteous. My men betray me? Never. And now you can see firsthand just what they'll do for you.
Blackmore couldn't pull this one off, but that doesn't mean I'm finished.
want, you might as well step hard. Nobody's keeping score.
This is it, T. Blackmore's here. He's just much farther down. You have to make a leap of faith to get.
Thank you. choice where to go. That's when the hunt is over.
Stars can withstand the harsh words of the critics. It's time to listen to your reviews, Talk.
I admire your skill in the hunt, but you could use some refinement.
I'll give you that. You know how to smack the skeezers down. But not quite like me.
And I have been treating you for so very long, relatively speaking. Let us begin with that fine fellow Hegira. You'll remember him, don't you?
I thank you for getting me this far.
Smashing work, Torque. But he was a fairly easy one, wouldn't you say? Truly a man who could handle himself. Owen, do you remember an optimistic fellow saddled with the nickname of Junior? I wonder, did Warden Elroy II know of your previous crimes?
I'm gonna need backup to get him under control. Can I count on you?
Seems he could only count on you to leave him twisting in the wind. Dear, dear.
Is inevitable. Now we must determine which of us is the better at our craft. We will leave no doubt. But every good hunt must be. A good shot. Your great-grandmother. punished by their best. If that is true, this is a generation hunt. The ending will be sweet, but also sad. Your beloved, Colin, hurry. Some creatures went rooted, run and hide, but not I. Never. They always escaped together. It made them easy. They refused to escape. So now, I know the feeling.
Little one, let me show you something special. In my game, I needed somewhere people could be taught a lesson.
They were pretty bad people, huh?
Oh yes, very bad. Cheaters, liars, fools. I'd tie them up first, and in they would go.
Could they get out?
No, that was the whole idea. They'd choke on the filth and waste in there, and they'd learn.
Damn!
Now, who have you brought with you there?
My little brother, Malcolm. Dumbass.
He's just in your way, isn't he?
Yeah, most times.
You'll never get far in the game with him holding you back. Go on. Shove him in. Teach him. You...
I don't know.
Think about it. What would your father do? Too bad he has such a loser for a role model. But he's still cramping my game.
Dad! Please! Help!
Nothing can ruin you, T.
You're alive? You're the first thing I've seen come out of that hole with four normal limbs. I thought you were either dead or were going to turn into something else any minute. Pleased to meet you. I'm Rance Truman.
He seems eccentric, but harmless.
He will ruin you. Bleed him out. Splatter his brains. Kill, kill, kill.
You were an abbot, just like me. I could tell from the pants, of course, but also your eyes. The eyes can't hide what they have seen. They transferred me out of abbot when I wouldn't stop talking about what I'd learned. They thought Easter.
Thank you.
You always had trouble getting your game on. Coming home? Yeah, your first home. It's not much farther. Trust me, it'll be worth it. A whole lot to learn, player. Now follow me and get your schooling. Remember when you first start playing the game? It's a tough place. You learned hard.
Like the reflections in a shattered mirror, your psyche is delicate to the point of brittle. I've done what I can for you, for all the versions of you. Now your childhood home awaits. Your burden is to discover which shard of the mirror goes the deepest.
Right up here is where you and me got started. Always keep your head up. Keep your mind in the game. Let the other guy make the first move. A player's got to have his eyes on the competition at all times. Thank you. much of a place to learn the rules, is it now?
Thank you.
You recognize this place? You tried your best to grow up here, learn the game, but there's only so much a little one can do without family. Now our friend Rance, he thought he could sit this one out. Turns out, not so. I made his safe little haven not so safe. He's in it now. All his chips on the table. I don't think even you could bail him out. And you'd have to hurry. Hey there, my little one. Come over here. Come on now. I have to educate you. Do you know what you want to be when you grow up?
Happy.
Happy's not good enough. You've got to be a player. Then people respect you. You understand the difference?
I don't know.
That's okay, my little one. I've got years.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody.
These are the ties that bind us. You can't cut them. You can't burn them. You can't be rid of them. You just have to live with them. Or die with them, like Carmen, Corey, and Malcolm. You remember how that played out? Exactly how that played out? There's the kid. Set him up.
Me. Can't wait till I'm grown up. I'll show him.
I hear your old man's a real asshole. Now I got something that'll make you a big man.
Oh, yeah?
Make you do things you didn't know you could. You want?
I want it!
It's on me. And when you're tapped, there's more where that came from.
All the chemicals we gave him? I'm surprised Corey didn't kill half the city. Wasn't for me. He'd still be alive today. We've been through so much together. Do you remember?
Blackmore owns Eastern now. Particularly you two.
Blackmore's here? Wait. Show me that shifty snake oil dealer. I've never laid eyes on him.
Hey, I know your old lady. Fucking nice rack.
The prime target is secure. Prepare to release the specimens.
That's funny. I thought I was there. I was there, in your eyes. Nobody else could see me. Those blackouts, there when I get my time. Get your body. Get to be me in the real world. Everybody else who knows Blackmore thinks I look like you. Because I am you. But we've only got the one body, and I'm tired of sharing. Jordan's one of the few who understands me. She wanted to get me to you. Get control of you. Fiercely, or don't bother to fight at all. Played right. I couldn't get you to break the rules, and the way I play, it's all or nothing.